an ongoing problem with sports, with athletes going broke. That's their
representation, not caring about artists anything as well. But, too.
But then you have people who say, "What does Jay-Z know about money?"
Yeah, right.
Nobody's gonna say that.
Is that something you do for all your artists as well? Is kind of put them through some type of financial training and.